Yo, what is going on, everybody?
It is the Car Man back here again on the original channel, The Car Man.
And today I'm playing a game show video game. I hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe to The Car Man and The Car Man Life 2. I'm in Hammond, Indiana doing this video. And yesterday, over on The Car Man Life 2, I hope you guys go check out the videos I made out in Michigan City, Indiana. So, let's get this video started. Yesterday on The Car Man Life 2, I did Mount Baldy out in Michigan City, Indiana, as well as the Lighthouse Mall in Michigan City, Indiana. Let's get this video started with the game that I'm about to play here, right now. Right here. Hope you guys play that game. I'll have to hold the remote like this in this game for some reason. This is a cool logo, I hope. Anytime, anywhere, ABC. You guys enjoyed all those 5 logos. Now let's get on to the game. This is pretty much what the game kind of looks like. You pretty much see what happens during these games. But let's get on to the game, shall we? I'm going to play as Matt Kunitz, the producer. I'll probably do episode 3, a summer episode, for you guys. It's a summer episode, I've got a lot of winter episodes. Get that done. That for a video, I had some for a video. Here we go. Here we go. The qualifier. Oh, gets hit by the hammer door. Oh, crap. Crap. Dang it. Ow. Let's go. Ouch. That hurt me. Ah, crap. Failed it again. Crap. Made it there this time. Did I make it? Oh, dang it. Let me go back. Oh, crap. Dang it. Oh. Okay, that worked. Oh. Here we go. Oh, crap. Oh, I made it. Oh, crap. Messed up on that. Oh. Oh, I made it through. Let's go. Yay. A minute, 21 seconds, let's go. Here we go, the eliminator round. The dreaded sweeper. It's obvious. Here we go. Oh! Crap. I messed up on that one. I messed up on that one. Next up for the next round, I guess. Alright. Getting my attention to get my dog, so let's get started with bruise ball. As they call it, bruise ball, which is kind of like a baseball game here. Oh, both of us failed. Okay, let's go. Oh, both of us get hit. Crap. Well, I'm on a roll. Can I make it over? Dang it. Can I make it? Let's go. Let's see if I can make it. Crap. Dang it. Dang it. Oh, dang it. And our very own Wipeout producer, Matt Cuties, comes up with an amazing time. Yeah, that was it. They've made it this far to the ultimate challenge, the Wipeout Zone. The final zone, the final round, the Wipeout Zone. That's the name of the game. Let's see what Wipeout 2. Wow, that was a good fly. Holy crap. Let's see if I can make it over there. Dang it. Got hit. Ooh, I made it there. Let's go. Uh-oh. Crap. Can I make it? Dang it. Crap. Dang it. Messed up again. Ooh. made it over. Let's go. Oh, dang it. Messed up. Crap. They got me again. Oh, dang it. Dang it. Okay, let's go. Oh. Oh. Dang it. Oh, dang it. Didn't climb up the ledge. Oh. Crap. Crap. Dang it. Dang it. Crap. Uh-oh. Dang it. And in this case, the answer is no. I want to roll so far. Let's go. Crap. Dang it. Dang it. Crap. Okay. I made it through. Well, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video here. I can't believe the game's already over, John. I know, time flies. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. For John Anderson and Joe Wagner, I'm John Henson saying goodnight and big balls. Well, guys, that's the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys.